This is a simplified version of the classic rock beat we're going to be working on in this lesson. Let's slow it down a little. Now you're playing the bongos like a drum set. Your right hand plays the bass drum, and your left hand plays the snare drum. So your left hand gets all the back beats. Beats 2 and 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4, and 1, 2, 3 and 4, and 1. Now to give this groove a little more momentum and make it flow more, we can play the first half of the pattern with alternating hands, like this. Here's what the groove sounds like with this as the first half. Let's slow it down to get the hand pattern. Low touch, high touch, low, low, high, low, low. Low touch, high touch, low, low, high, low, low. The tones on the high drum are still the backbeats, but now your hands take turns playing them. One, right, left, right, left. So the challenge, and it's a challenge for me, is to get your backbeat to sound the same in both hands so that your groove will sound consistent. All right, let's pick up the pace. Now I'm going to pick up the pace one more time. Now when I play this groove with Dean in the next clip, every other time I play it, I'm just going to stop on beat 4 and leave a space. And that's going to make my phrase twice as long. Here's what that sounds like. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, stop. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, stop.